Greetings from Istanbul Technical University. I'm Burak, team captain of IT Rover Team. By following the improvements in space technologies, we embrace our work to a brand new chapter. I present you our first drone.
Our design mainly focuses on lightweightness. To ensure the balance, the chassis is designed as a quadcopter. Brushless motors are preferred because of their lightweight, speed, and maintenance-free features. To get a better view of the drone, the camera tilt mechanism is used. The drone is tested using a drone stand. For durability and lightness, a 1045 carbon fiber propeller is utilized.
As a flight controller unit, we use Pixel. Power distribution board and additional buck converters are used to satisfy the system power needs. Two communication modules in 433 and 900 MHz frequency bands are chosen to send the various data to the rover and the ground station. PID is programmed to carry out the tasks precisely. In addition, the hardware safety switch ensures that the motors do not start unintentionally.
Before the hardware tests, the algorithms are tested in simulation. After that, hardware in the loop testings are performed. Raspberry Pi is chosen for lightness and computational power. Data that obtained from Autopilot firmware are used in robot operating system. In teleoperation mode, the drone can autonomously pass between two Aruco tags. GPS coordinates of the Aruco tags can be displayed both on the rover and the ground station. Drone can land after completing all missions.